今天我们阅读的内容依旧是来自儿童神学绘本 Theology， 作者 Marty McGosky， 插图作者 Andy McGuire。 Jonathan, has anyone told you that you look like your parents?
Yeah, some say I look like my dad and some say I look like my mom.
Right, because you're the child of your parents, so you would look like them. Likewise, we are all created by God, so...
So we are all God's children and we look like God?
Yes, we are reflecting the image of God.
But why do people look so different from each other?
That's a great question. Let's find it out together.
God created man and woman in his image. When you look in the mirror, you see your image. If you smile, your image smiles right back. The Bible tells us that all people are created in God's image.But what does that mean? For one thing, people look very different from each other. We are girls and boys, dark skin and light skin, tall and short, blonde and brunette, and so forth. But while we have differences in the way we look, there are a lot of ways we are all the same and reflect the image of God. God can speak, we can too. Like God, we can create and invent things, but the most important way we reflect God's image is that we can love. We can love God and one another. God is a God of a relationship. For all time, God has been a loving Father and Son, enjoying one another in relationship with the Holy Spirit. He made us to be like Him and enjoying one another in friendship, marriage, and family.
After creating the animals by speaking, God did something very different to make the first man. God formed the first man from the dirt on the ground, and then gave him a beautiful, fruit-filled garden called Eden to live in. God called the first man Adam, and gave him a special job, to name all the animals. Doesn't that sound like a fun job? But Adam soon became lonely, for none of the animals were like him.Made in the image of God. Adam could do things the animals could not. He could know God and worship Him. He could think of new names, and he could be in charge of the animals. Adam could understand God's words. He could sing for joy, and he could love. But he longed for someone else who could do those things too. God, looking on, was not surprised, knowing all along,that it was not good for the man to be alone. God had a plan for a partner for him from the very beginning. Adam needed a helper. Wow. Thank you for reading with us.